Yes, I was interested in dance and music and theater, all things which are happening in time. But at the same time, I was very interested in painting and sculpture. So I tried to combine both. This is the part where the shadow of the spectator is transformed to an electrical pulse. It's a kind of amplifier. When I throw a shadow, I will get here a positive voltage.